previously on FNAF's Got Talent.
Four.
Welcome to Fnaf'sGotTalent
13!
Our next contestant is going to teach us a new way to teach the kids the ABCs.
What?
Yeah, you'll find out what I mean in a second. Make some noise for Mr. Todd. Three X's means you can stop.
Oops.
Okay, I'll stop.
Good. All right, Bonnie, you were the first to buzz.
Yeah, I already knew where this was going right from the start, and I'm pretty sure anybody out there could probably do that, so I can't call it a talent.
All right, Freddy, you buzzed as well. Why?
Why? I buzzed because the X was a complete joke.
Oops.
Are you burping at me?
No. I'm so sorry.
Well, this is a really gassy situation now, isn't it? Okay, Mr. Todd, I'm sorry you've been eliminated.
That's all right.
But thank you for coming on.
Thank you.
Please head on backstage.
All right. It's been a pleasure.
Thanks.
What a nice guy.
He's a good sport, too.
Even though his act was gassy, he's a real gentleman.
True.
This contestant really knows how to work her tail off. No pun intended. Give it up for Felicia the Fox.
Today I'm going to be playing an original piano piece using my hands and my tail.
Everybody, wow. Judges, Bonnie.
Okay, I'm gonna keep this short and sweet. That was magnificent. Well done, Felicia.
Thank you.
I agree. Freddy, what did you think?
That act was simply tail-rific.
What?
Tail-rific, as in the tail?
Okay then, Chica.
How did you manage to play the piano with your hands and your tail at the same time and not even miss a note? That was amazing.
It really was. All right, let's reveal your score. It's time to get the scores from the judges. Bonnie.
Nine.
Freddy.
8.
Kika.
9.
Wow. 26 out of 30. Congratulations, Felicia.
Thank you.
Head on backstage.
I have no idea how she did that.
It was very unexpected.
Truly amazing.
Up next, in part 4, we still got one final rockin' act to go, and then in part 5, we will find out which contestant is the winner of this FNAF's Got Talent series. So keep on watching. Part 4 planned to be released February 24th. Again, if the release date needs to be changed, I will let you know in an update video, so keep on the lookout for those. And don't forget to score Felicia the Fox's act in the straw poll vote linked in the description. Stay tuned, and if you're new, remember to subscribe.